Chuck is performing a cobra variation where he's going to leave his legs off of the ground. Similar to a regular cobra, you're going to keep your glutes engaged and toes off of the ground. This is a great exercise, again, for the posture in the lower back.